Hi everyone, this is Lawrence from WaysToWatch.com. The original Chromecast was a new approach to streaming movies and TV shows. It was small and easy to install, and it quickly gained nearly 20% of the streaming market. Google announced the new Chromecast in September. A new year, a new model, and hopefully significant improvements. The new Chromecast largely works the same way as the original Chromecast. They both connect with HDMI, Wi-Fi, and USB for power. Apps such as Netflix, Hulu, and HBO Now have the option to stream through Chromecast. Any laptop with a Chrome web browser can mirror its screen on your television. Both play simple games, and the price has not changed. The new Chromecast is $35 as well. So what's the difference? The design is different. The HDMI connector magnetically attaches to the main circular body. The new Chromecast comes in three different colors: red, yellow, and black. Why different colors? Once I plug this device into the back of my television, I will rarely look at it, if ever. So is Google just trying to put an old device in a new package? The only significant difference is the speed of the wireless connection. The new Chromecast has 802.11ac Wi-Fi. Let's see if it's noticeably faster. Wow, actually it is noticeably faster. So who should buy the new Chromecast? Only people who need a second Chromecast for a second television should really buy this new device. The technical specs aren't significantly better, and it doesn't support 4K, so there isn't much there to justify an upgrade. At a price of $35, this is an affordable way to stream to your HD TV. Thanks for watching my quick comparison of the original Chromecast to the new Chromecast. This is Lawrence from WaysToWatch.com. Be sure to subscribe for the best ways to watch movies and TV shows at home.